It's Tuesday, November 17th, 2015. I'm Victoria Hernandez, and this is your DX Daily. Rick Ross and 50 Cent's beef has been back in the headlines. On The Nightly Show with Larry Wilmore, the host puts Rick Ross in a tough spot. Check it out.
The universe offers you a deal, okay? You can end racism forever, all right? But you have to become good close friends with 50 Cent, all right? I mean, you have to like hang out at the pool together. You gotta go eat together.
I mean, if I gotta take him to Wingstop and have him eat some lemon pepper wings to stop racism, that's what I'm gonna do.
Do you think Rick Ross and 50 Cent will ever make peace? Rick Ross has made fun of 50 Cent for filing for bankruptcy. For logic, he didn't worry about being broke. In an interview with The Breakfast Club, the Maryland rapper explains waiting for the right deal.
There was millions of dollars that knocked on my door, you know, people who wanted me to sign with them before Def Jam, but the contracts weren't right. You know, it was like, you wouldn't have creative control, or you wouldn't have this, you wouldn't have that.
Sign your life away.
Yeah, 100%. Yeah. So, and these from majors, from independents, from this, from that, and I was like dirt broke, like hungry, like sleeping on my homie's couch, you know? And so I waited and I was patient, and Chris, my manager, he's my best friend. He's the founder of Visionary Music Group. He was like, look, man, the money will come. Never do it for the money. The money will come. And it did, and it came in the form of an incredible contract.
Would you have taken the deal? Logic's album, The Incredible True Story, is out now. Instead of waiting around for the right deal, Tech N9ne took control of his career. He co-founded his label, Strange Music. In an exclusive interview with Tech N9ne, he gives us the inspiration behind Michael Myers' mask.
It was time to dedicate a song to the slasher that I adore, Michael Myers' mask, who I think I am lyrically. Eminem, he was the Jason mask, so he's Jason Voorhees. He's a murderer, lyrically, you know. Crazy Bone, he's Leatherface from Texas Chainsaw Massacre, you know, lyrically. Bushwick Bill of the Ghetto Boys is Chucky, because he's a midget, you know. And I, Tech N9ne, am the Michael Myers. Lyrically. Mm-hmm. Killer. With precision.
Strangulation Volume 2 is set to release Friday. Stay tuned with us for the rest of our conversation with Tech N9ne. Those are all your headlines for today. For more music and news, check out HipHopDX.com.